If you have a young girl in your family, or you are the young girl in the family, you know all about the Bratz. A series of dolls, very popular toys, and now the toys have become a live-action movie with teenage girls starting high school, four unknown actresses, but all very cute, very fashion-conscious. They start high school together and get split up into cliques. One of them's a singer, one of them's an athlete, one of them's a science nerd, and the other one's a cheerleader. And they're sort of torn apart by this, so the movie has a message about how everybody ought to get together, but it's actually about a nasty teen queen who tries to ruin their lives. If you've seen Clueless and Bring It On and Legally Blonde, you know the bit. The story's just packed with cliches and self-conscious materialistic garbage disguised as a feel-good movie for little kids. I frankly don't see it going anywhere. I give it a D for dopey.
Bratz.